So, hey guys, happy new year. And yeah, it is time for my top 5 rides, that isn't coasters, that I've ridden. At my number 5 spot we have Flying Dreams, which is a dark ride, kind of dark ride in PortAventura, or next to it, PortAventura, in Thailand. So yeah, this is a ride that just is graceful. I mean, it hasn't that much streaming at all, it's just kind of a, you're sitting down and there's a big screen in front of you, but the your seats are moving, and if there is a water splash in the movie, you will feel it too, you will feel the air. It is just a really graceful experience that I really love, and it was one of the highlights of the years of the year. So yeah, I have to say in the top 4, I can see all these 4 rides being the number 1, because they are really close. So at number 4 we have my favorite drop tower that I've ridden, which is Scream in Heide Park. The thing with this drop tower it is that it is forceful and it is tall. Normally drop towers that are pretty tall are not that forceful at all. But smaller drop towers are often really forceful. So the case with Scream is that it is the most forceful drop tower I've ridden, and it is one of the tallest ones too. At number 3 spot we have a pretty unknown ride, which is a horror maze from Valdemar Slot called Mystery Place. So this was a incredible experience. It was by far the best horror maze that I've been on or done, or what I say. But yeah, the thing with this is you have some insane jump scares in there. You have a mirror maze, and the things is just so mystic, and there is a bridge in the maze which collapse while you are on the bridge. It is an insane horror maze. At number 2 spot we have Vertigo at Judy Gardens. So the thing with this flat ride, it is crazy intense. It looks insane too, but when you first are on it, it is incredible. I mean, the G-force in here is insane, and yeah, I can say that this and Canon is the two most intense rides that I've been on, and I'm not quite sure which one of them is the most intense one. Yeah. It has been an incredibly hard decision between this and Vertigo, but in the end, Skydiver is the most intense, most incredible, just the best non-coaster ride that I have been on. And this is the most insane experience that I've ever had. I mean, you are 656 or something meters up, and then it just drop you and you fall with the head just down to the ground, and it is insane. It's both a free fall and a big swing ride. I really love it, but I was a bit confused how to place it, because while it was an incredible fun experience, it was also a really scary experience, almost too much. So after all, I can only say thanks for watching my series. There will be one again in the next December 2018. And yeah, I had so much fun with making this list, and I also hope you enjoyed seeing it. Bye guys.